relationships.
Breaking up with people.
70 miles per hour.
What?
We all love relationships, but we don't love how they end.
What about us?
We'll always have Paris.
In this scenario, they end not in the best of way. We're gonna look at a couple that apparently breaks up on a roller coaster. It's gonna be interesting. What's the worst way you've been broken up with? Or
girls don't break up with me, I break up with them.
Oh, snap, gangster. All right, what about you? What's the worst way someone broke up with you?
Oh, he sprained his wrist.
Over food?
Yeah, they make
you fought over food?
Yeah, they make me pay.
Do you like these?
I think they're a little bit too small.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's watch this. So the guy's scared, like freaking out. The girl doesn't really care.
I don't wanna do this. No, I don't wanna do this.
She's such a
what?
What?
I get scared.
So I hear she's single. Bro. So she's single? She's kind of flame though.
Oh, that's pretty high, bro.
It's a magic mountain, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, shit. I need new underwear.
Look at the difference between the woman and the man.
All right.
This
is probably scared of
ice. Are you ready?
Yo, wait, is he gonna pass out?
I don't know.
I know people that pass out.
Guys, I've been in Magic Mountain right here.
It's so much fun though. Why is this magic?
It is fun. He's like, yo, it's pushing me to do shit.
I'm breaking up with you.
Guys, do you think this is justified?
Yeah.
Do you think he should have broke up with her over a roller coaster ride?
Yeah, because if he died, he wants to be single.
Okay.
Wait, if he died,
that makes
he
sense.
Wants to
that
be
makes
single.
Sense. I like that.
He's gonna go back to living in his mom's basement.
I break up.
Oh my god.
What is your face? Sorry.
Yeah, you straight in your face.
I feel like she's about
damn,
to cry.
Damn, that was the latest response I've ever heard, though. I'm breaking up with you.
6 hours later.
What'd you what?
No, she's like, someone tells you something, but you're like interested in something else. And then all of a sudden, you just like realize what they said.
What?
I won't break up. I can't do this.
Really? On the roller coaster? She gonna throw up? Oh, look at his face! Oh! Oh!
Yo,
guys, honestly, I
out.
Feel like he's gonna pass out.
That dude passed.
Yo!
Oh, he did pass out. She wants to cry right now, bro.
Oh my god, I feel so bad for her.
Bro, you're breaking up over a roller coaster.
Guys, okay, let's be honest, we don't know like what the relationship was like, so we can't really judge right now.
Bro, look at that guy, he obviously gets so many girls. He wanted to break up with her before the ride, but...
But, like, the ride was the excuse.
That's all like...
Alright, wait, hey guys, would you ever dump someone on a roller coaster ride because they pushed you
who's
to
that,
do
wait.
Whose idea was it to film it?
Why would they upload this to the internet in the first place? Is this fake? The face you knew you f***ed up.
I don't want to do it!
That's the face of regret. He's like, what the f***
did no, I No, that's not say? The face of regret. That's the face of feeling super awkward. Look at both of them. What just happened? And no one heard them. Is he crying? Oh, now I feel so bad.
What do you mean, fam? She's single now.
From now on, only Disneyland.
Yo.
Magic Mountain ruined her dreams.
Hit me up with that number. Anthony, the only number you're
Anthony.
Getting is like child services. What did he say?
He said sorry, just something. Alright, this is so
awkward. Riders, how was your ride? Yeah,
that's so ironic!
Who enjoyed the ride?
Wait, what'd you say?
We're done here, okay?
Wait, why is she mad?
What do you mean? You just got dumped on a roller coaster ride.
No! Yeah, but she's like, we're done here, like.
Yeah.
You're already done.
Leaving, they're separate ways. You guys wanna hear the coolest thing about this?
No.
It's fake.
Really?
Yeah. Who would film this? Guys, thank you so much for watching. Check out the original video in the description. This was a little brain teaser, like, made you think a bit about how awkward things can get.
So they're still together?
Probably. Or that's
Fan
just
the
a
actors! That...
So I don't have a chance?
She's not single, Michael!
Damn it, Michael!
Guys, thank you so much
for
watching.
I know he's not single!
We'll see you next time. Have a good one, and peace out!